UMO-4B turbojets powering the ME-262 were rushed into production before the underlying technology had been perfected. The engine required delicate handling of the throttle.
He's behind you, 6 o'clock low, 1,000 yards away. Target's at your 8 o'clock, 9 miles away.
Thank you.
You see your left, 9 o'clock. Distance 700 yards.
Late in 1943, the Luftwaffe had lost air superiority to the Allies. Adolf Hitler hoped that a new secret weapon would turn the tide in Germany's favor, the Messerschmitt ME-262 jet aircraft. The single-seat fighter was powered by two revolutionary turbojet engines. Each of the engines produced almost 2,000 pounds of thrust and gave the 262 a top speed of 540 miles per hour, nearly 100 miles per hour faster than the fastest Allied plane in the air. Designed by Willy Messerschmitt in 1940, prototypes had nagging problems with engine failure and weak landing gear. As a result, the new jet did not reach mass production until June of 1944. Nicknamed the Swallow, the ME-262 finally entered combat in July of 44. Although armed with four 30mm cannons and fast enough to outrun the best enemy planes, Hitler, acting against the advice of his top airmen, ordered that the 262 be used not as a fighter, but as a fighter bomber. As Allied soldiers advanced across Europe, they captured many 262s, and soon the Allies held the secrets of German jet propulsion. 1,400 ME-262s were built, but only about 300 actually entered combat. Although the revolutionary new plane did not change the course of the war, Luftwaffe pilots still gave the world a demonstration of the future of air power.
way.
Bombs away! Bombs away!